Good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Justin Horn. Thanks for joining us online and on the app. Another gorgeous day out there. We'll see temperatures make it up to about 77 this afternoon. Mostly sunny skies, and then we'll fall into the 60s tonight. Keep in mind that sunset is around 5:42 today. Futurecast shows we're going to get some more clouds going into tomorrow. Some high clouds will drift in from the west. That'll make for a mostly cloudy day on your Tuesday, I think. And then by Wednesday, some morning clouds. And then a frontal boundary tries to edge a little bit closer by Wednesday afternoon. That may kick off a shower or two, but we're not looking for much rain out of this system. Really just some breezy winds behind this front and some slightly cooler temperatures. Here's how the 7-day forecast looks. 77 tomorrow, 79 Wednesday, just a 10% chance of rain with our next front, which will be here early Thursday morning. 75 on Thursday, 71 Friday, another push of cooler air by the weekend. And that keeps temperatures very nice both Saturday and Sunday.